pelvic pain before 10 days. When I went one hospital, they told me to scan the pelvic portion. When I come to know that result, it was endosystemic cyst, which was in left ovary it is 11 cm and right ovary it was 5 cm. And the doctors told me that it should be open, it cannot be cured by laparoscopy. So I was little bit worried, and that time I changed my decision what I have to do. That time I read the review of Dr. Sunil Isha, and I blindly, me and my husband, come to Sister RV Hospital for treatment. And when I meet Dr. Ishwar, he is very nice doctor, he is very friendly, he treated me very nicely, and he gave me advice about all this treatment. He explained me about the laparoscopy and the all about the treatment. He got the surgery 2 days before. Today I am quite well. And during well, it is successfully surgery done without any removal of any parts, because it was expecting during surgery they may remove the ovary also. But he very nicely done the surgery. Thank God, I got Dr. Sunil Ishwar as my doctor. And he is very supportive. Here all of the staff of Sunil are very supportive, very caring. And Dr. Najim ma'am also very supportive. From any formalities, from the beginning to till end. And all of the non-technical staff also, housekeeping, canteen, everybody are very caring, very loving. They are treating me very friendly as a family member. So my advice to everybody, blindly you have to come to RB, Sister RB Hospital, and here the hygienic and everything is very nicely, and they are treating the patient not as a patient but as a family member.